Oh, God. Hey, guys. Sweet Mother of Jesus, please let me start over. Alright, we're just gonna jump straight into this nonsense here. More Sailor Moon time. It'll be fun. It'll be terrible. It will definitely be a thing here. Hey, Asmo. So, the leaderboard is yet to update, so we have our old times there on the top left. Yesterday we managed to get a little bit better than Credence. Just barely. But like I said, it hasn't updated yet, so. Officially, we still haven't won anything. And good God, I am apparently losing my voice as soon as I decide to start talking. So this is gonna be great. Hey, look at this trash character. Oh, she's so bad. She does no damage at all. I was fooling around with the characters a little bit. Mercury. Fast as all get out, but yeah, zero damage. So let's get started. I'm going to need to warm up considerably. Alright. Back to old Venus here. It was funny. This morning I was fucking around with all the characters. And you know, I tried out Jupiter. And then I tried out Mercury. I tried out Mars. And I was like, well, I guess I'm just gonna stick with Venus. None of these other characters. And I was like, oh my God, I fucking didn't even acknowledge Sailor Moon in the middle. Don't worry, she's trash, but, you know. I actually have submitted it. They're just slacking, Credence. Oh, whoops. Yeah, let me just restart this. I was distracted. Where you been, man? You haven't been streaming today. You still out of town? I was wanting to watch some shiznit of yours. Actually, I have this. Here we go. Okay. Should be good to go. Let's get warmed up, shall we? Mars is actually pretty damn good. I almost want to practice as Mars. Jupiter's got that raw, pure, unadulterated damage, though. Like, Jesus Christ. She hurts so bad. Her throw kind of sucks an ass, but... Eight hours. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. We're going full try hard here, boys. The world record holder is, like, godly at this fucking game. I don't think I'm ever gonna get the gold here. I'm kind of relying on you, Credence. Because, Jesus Christ, that speedrun's incredible. Well, okay, fine. Line it up for me. Whoa! Getting a little cheeky there. I definitely do way too much throwing. It's something I gotta get better at. How's everyone doing today, by the way? All's well? I certainly hope so. So you said, your extra live stream tonight. So what are you doing tonight? Cafe Noah. It's so hard. The characters fucking snap onto these grabs just like... really easily, which I guess casually is awesome, but... Yeah. Hey, Lears. Good to have you. Fuck. God damn it. Can't keep my legs off of these guys. Unfortunate. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Come on, let's go. Okay, that one was pretty terrible, though. This bitch. Okay. I don't know how to fight her at all. The speedrun is incredible. Like, I should probably just use my bomb, I guess. He was doing some fancy fucking jutsu here with the whip. Yeah, look at this shit. There you go. This just stunlocks the shit out of her. There you go. That's pretty solid. Pretty solid. It's kind of hard to execute, I'm not gonna lie, because you have to like hold down to do the whip. And you have to hold it longer if you want to hit twice while you're going down. So if you let go too early, yeah, you can't fully execute it. But if you hold on to it too long, your character just kind of starts walking downwards after you land, so timing's a little wonky there. Sweet. Greetings. When are you starting that, man? Fucking... Listen here, young lady. Get down here. Thank you. Oh, we got the Hot Pockets. Fuck, I don't know how to fight you! So check out my my sweet rhymes here. No, what am I trying to say here? I'm trying to... They were doing some amazing grabs in a speedrun on these guys, and I want to show it off as soon as we can, but the trick is trying to fucking touch these things. They're so dangerous. Yeah, I already am out of... Oh, that was a misclick. Level 2, everything just goes to shit. Maybe we can get to the rose without dying, but I really need my group. I should actually just tank a death. Well, not gonna have a choice here in a second. There it is. 9 p.m. Alright, god damn it, I'm gonna be asleep. Oh well. Tends to happen with me. No, for real though, this level kicks the shit out of me. It's one of the, it's a pretty damn long level, too. I was gonna say one of the longest levels, but there's like 4 fucking levels in this game, so... Like, what does that really mean? Oh. Can't forget that rose there. Almost did. Yeah, this is pretty much as poorly as you can play this level. Sweet. So check this out. Oh, I missed it. God damn it. There's a great... Look at that fucking throw. Venus is such a badass. Come here. Oh my god, these guys. That's not what I wanted to do. I'm excited for your moon runs, man. I have no bomb. Well, okay, that works. Or desperation attack, or whatever the fuck you want to call them. Already botching this pretty hard. That's fine. This is the warm-up run, after all. I mean, we did get a gold, so I don't know how much of a warm-up it really is. God damn it. So sensitive to grabbing. There's gonna be a lot of swearing in this speedrun, I apologize. Trying to steal my fucking move here and my spin to win. Get out of here! It's so satisfying. This level's insanely satisfying. Hey, Moon. Yeah, casual world record. My ass. That would be nice, though, admittedly. Oh, yep, see? There you go. I thought we were, done with the raft already. What a foolish mistake. Christ! Itai, indeed. Oh, get dunked, bitch! That's what I'm talking about. The slam dunkaroo. It's the best thing in the world. Throwing a bitch into the air and knocking them both back into the water. Oh, oh! Sehr gut. I only have one bomb attack. That's unfortunate. Oh, I need that. Yep. Yep. Yes. Thank you. Pixel of health. Get the fuck off my dock. Such a prick. All right, come here. This is already just terrible. Terrible, terrible boss fight. Not a hard boss. All you gotta do is just bomb him twice, but I'm out of bombs. Also, he's not up against the wall. So he's just gonna flounder around here like an anus. Yep. There goes all of the time we gained. Isn't that cool? Oh, you shit! There we go. Not really that good. Gotta find some kind of way to get this stupid fucking Chibiusa off my screen faster. Pluto! Oh shit! Oh, nope. Chibi percent when my ass explodes. I don't even know what that means. She's just such a bad character. She's just so trash. Really, 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 really. Thank you. Fuck. Yeah! Surf that frickin' rooftop down to the ground like a boss. Are you number one with the Chibiusa? If you're not number one, you're gonna have to play it again, my man. Gotta get them golds. Shit! There go my sausage fingers again. I guess it could have been a worse, like, it's a decent enemy group to use it on, I guess. The less of these crusty green bitches, the better. Some juicy frame droppage too, always nice. God damn it. Hot pockets! Oh. Your third, that's still pretty good. You gotta get first though, man. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna have to start playing music over this game or something. It's so, just so drab. All right, what's the strat here? No, we're not quite at the boss. Oh God, please no. We got the boob ladies. Boob ladies in the house. Shit! Oh, yep, there it is. Good God. One day we'll beat this without any continues. One day! Come on. Fucking Alex Mack, get out of the ground, please. Oh, God. Ooh, the salt. So much of it. Shittiest enemy in a beat-em-up, confirmed. They really, yeah. They're so bad. Whoa! You can't handle the one-uppage. It's so, okay, so why I do that chain on these guys, I'm mashing A as fast as I can. It's not enough. If you were just, if they want to rub their fucking gooey tits all over you, then they will. There's no stopping them. Please, get out of the ground. Thank you. You just need to not be inside of him, which is something apparently I'm not capable of. Like that for a slice of fried gold. Booyah! Get stunlocked. Do a little dance. Okay. Didn't Sailor Venus wield a fucking sword at some point? Wouldn't that be nice? Go around stabbing all of these monsters of the week. Yeah, get fucked. Manga ending crystal. Not in the 90s, though. Which this is clearly based off of. Hey, we're doing alright on time here, actually. But we still got all these boob bitches to contend with. Which is gonna waste a shit ton of time. Also, Crescent Beam Shower, not doing any damage because he is floating a foot off of the ground, as you can tell. Come on. Come on. Come on. Please. Yeah, give me that ass, boy. Shit. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that shit. Look at that delicious cheese. Mmm. All right, well, we have, what, 6 minutes to beat this? We got this, guys. To beat my time. We need to beat it in like 1 minute to beat the world record. Let's go. I'll just warp straight to the end. Holy shit! The dodges. Yeah, I'm like botching it hard here. Getting too cocky. Need to go back to my old strats of just lowering them. Doing the desperation move for the finisher. No reason to get all fancy with this new bullshit. Thank you for throwing up on me. You have another. Oh, that was good. This is not a fight I want to be in right now. Wow, it's kind of going well though. Yep, jumped right into the titties of despair. Tino pizza roll. What flavor? Would this be Cool Ranch? I think this is a Cool Rancher. Unfortunately, I am severely lacking health to do anything worthwhile. So I'll just get groped.
Yeah? Iku?
Oh shit! And that's how you waste a significant amount of time. Awesome. That is not as comfortable as you might think to do. That downward thrust. Yep. There we go. Cool American. Hell yes. This is America. Seriously though, come on. Just dancing around me, wasting so much time. Hmm, 23:15? Oh, well, mashing the buttons a little too hard there. Yeah, that's not happening either. Well, maybe I can beat my own time. We'll see. 23:15, good God. Nice. Jesus. See, this would have been a fantastic bomb. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Hey, we're getting pretty close. Oh! Fucking out of nowhere again. This music is such shit. Yeah, boy. Come on, let's go. Comrades, the jiggling. Look at this fucking janky, crusty sprite of his, too. My god. Here we go, and boom. There we go. So we did better on 1 and 3, but 2 and 4, huh? Custom playlist, that sounds kind of dope. If only there was a way it would like automatically play. Because, yeah, I'm a little preoccupied. Ends a victory pose? Oh, is that actually true? I thought it was when you lost control of your character. I can never tell if you're trolling. Let's do another one, guys. Also, welcome everyone. Thank you for tuning in today. Hope everyone is doing splendiferously. It was, well, a stressful as hell day for me. So what better way to alleviate that than speedrunning shit? Alright, hold on. I gotta look into that. You had to open your beautiful mouth and get me thinking about things. Yeah, boy. So let's check these rules here. Timer ends when you lose control of your character, the Sailor Scout doing the victory stands. Yep. So the English is a little crusty. Yeah. So it says, timer ends when you lose control of your character, the Sailor Scout doing the victory stands. But I feel like the game ends when you can't control your character, so I don't know on that one, Credence. We'll have to talk that one out. I'm genuinely a little confused by that. Hey, Mr. Dodge, welcome. Yeah, that's some pretty good runs there. Pretty good. Yeah. Right? The Sailor Scout doing the victory stands. Loss of control or victory pose. Maybe I should actually start my timer. Good lord. I'm still extremely much extremely much new. Thank you. The speedrunning. Shit, when I was speedrunning Pac-Man, half the time you guys had to remind me to fucking turn, do my splits. Alright, here we go. I can't wait till I get my new controller. I'm gonna be getting it in tomorrow. I'm super excited for it. I'll have to watch the second place run of the game, because first place run doesn't have a timer on it for some reason. And yet, it's still number one, but yeah, you know, whatever. It's fine. Also, you know what? I'm already becoming that much of an elitist that we're just gonna reload there. I wasn't feeling that first enemy. Yeah, only the second place run and yours have timers. So, probably need to get in on that second one. Last hit. The run is timed at... Okay, what the fuck? I'm so confused. So he stopped the timer. Do you think the moderator, the admin, just adjusted the time for the pose? So bad. All right, here we go. Time for the shit show. Oh yeah, she's such a bitch with that laughter attack. Come on. Do the thing. This is not what I wanted. Suboptimal. That was really bad. Wow. Still a gold there? Really? I felt like I did terrible that level. Mars is good though, for real. So I end that level with an extra bomb. I wonder if there's a place I could utilize it to save some time. God damn it. Immediately throwing people off screen. Yeah, get dunked. Okay, I'm a little bit better at those guys now. I mean, surely I couldn't have been too much worse than what I was doing. Alright, bitches. Hey, grouping. Worst healing item in the game, piece of fruit. Probably already past the rose. Nope, there it is. Nice. I always worry I'm gonna forget that. It's kinda hidden. It's victory pose? Okay, that's gonna be hard getting used to, but even if I stop my timer ahead of time, I can just adjust it afterwards. It's not like when the timer stops, you literally are like locked in. I can just add X amount of time, but hopefully I can remember. Because obviously that would just simplify things considerably. I almost did a charge like beam attack. Why would I even contemplate doing that? I'm like, you know what would be cool? Peas and rice. Oof. Come here. You fucking ginge. Oh! Oh, 2 out of 10. What a way to go, though. I guess there are considerably worse ways to die. Though I would feel like I'm breaking some kind of law as I was, you know, as my last breath was leaving my lips, being choked out by a 14-year-old Japanese schoolgirl. I would feel a slight tinge of guilt. What do you mean, go? Leave me alone. So, where is it? Are they gonna come from the left here? I need to start actually trying to fuck me. Internalize this shit. Right. Right. Left. But I guess you just want them to come to you anyway, huh? God damn it. Oh! Yeah, death by snooze now. We're just gonna throw bitches all day, every day. Welcome to the shit show. Oh wait, I forgot. I actually have my bombs this time, guys. Look at me go. Yeah, stack that damage. Oh, okay. Never mind. Splits are fucked. We're going off the global timer now. I thought it was two bombs. That's in my bed. I'm gonna have to fucking remove that completely. We're not gonna save any of these times. That's fine. We'll just go off the global timer. Wait till he lands. Yeah, I guess. Has like some iframes there. So yeah, ignore the splits. Splits are wrong. Oi. I'm sure Creedon's can enlighten me on why that happened at some point. Oh, yep. That's awesome. This first encounter that you get here is just so ass. Yep. We all knew that was gonna happen. Wait till he shows he's taking damage from the first. So, yeah, I can't just, like, stun lock him, like, Secret of Evermore style. Got it. Double bomb him, not back-to-back. So, basically, I bomb... Wait for the damage bar to show up, and then I bomb again? Is that what you're saying? Really? With this? Come on, get out of here. Bomb, wait for a sprite to show damage. Alright. I will definitely need to learn that as well. Alright, what's going on here, ladies? Come on. Let's go. Hey, Lindo. Welcome. Ignore the splits. The timer's right, the splits are not. I goofed. The tubular boobulars are in the house. Oh no. Definitely getting better at just the regular combat here. Leveling up a good amount, I'd say. He says immediately before getting swarmed by titty demons. You know, this game is kind of the opposite of Bloody Boobs when you think about it. All of the enemies have boobs. Well, I guess except for the bosses. Most of the bosses. Oh, is that a burger? Let's go! Hell yeah. Give Berg. I'll have to read that in a sec, Credo. Eh. Eh. Stay, foul demon! There's gotta gotta be a good cheese for these bitches. Fucking Christ. Oh yeah, whack Arnold's fries. Alright, alright. Don't worry, I know you're gonna kick my ass tonight, Credence. You just gotta beat... What was the last one? 2407? Gotta beat that, my man. You got this. Jesus Christ, this room. This game is seriously though fun. I recommend everyone that wants to give it a whirl. It's simple as all get out, but it is fun. You technically still have me beat right now too, because my run has not been approved. Who knows, I might have cheated. Has to be authenticated, you know what I mean? Alright, finally. Fucking god, that level lasts forever and a half. Alright, two of these butter bitches. Yeah. I wonder, I should probably just nuke them, huh? I don't know how to approach this. I mean, that's a decent start, but... No, oh, yep. I'll wait for silver one, and then I'll nuke that one, maybe? You should, Lindo, absolutely. Oh, yeah, okay. So you can get a gold and a silver on screen. That seems to be... Alright, you know what? Hopefully you have a hitbox right now. Crazy ass... Hentai, it's on my screen right now. Alright, there we go. And Rubius. This is not... You want to fight him? I'm trying to stand still, believe it or not. Shit is not flying. Yeah, we're getting... We're like... It was a joke, and then me and Creighton started getting like kind of serious about it. God, I'm playing this so shittily. I should probably just deep some down and quit trying to do the stun lock. Oh yeah, cool Kamehameha, dude. Yeah, this is just about as poorly as you can fight this fucking boss. Thank you, silver bitch. Yeah. Really bad here. And again, we're just going off the global timer, so... But we still were like, what, almost a minute ahead? I guess I should still do the thing, even though it doesn't matter. Oh, I guarantee you, if we both actually keep trying this, we could get the gold. And you get to be Venus, obviously. I still don't know who I'm gonna play as, if I wanna go with Mars or, Jupiter. That was fucking awesome. Good god. Mars and- Oh yeah, that is the ship, isn't it? I forgot about that. There's a big community that likes to imagine 15-year-old girls being sexualized and interested in each other. So, yeah, there's a... So, yeah, a lot of people like to think of Venus and Mars together. Which, yeah, I mean, that's what you're into, sure. Hey, oh, you know what? We got to the last level without using the continue. That's pretty good. These fucking flying squirrel hot pockets. Gotta get out of here. You're done. Oh! Good Jesus. Hey, Gugnir. We gotta update that emote. I need to get, like, a professional... like, we need to get a photo shoot going. So Asmo made an amazing emote for the actual channel. Sadly, it won't be on Frankerface. I'm waiting for it to get approved. Fuck off. And it's a Cocky Allen emote. And I named it Alan Cock, so I hoped it gets approved. No, I didn't name it that. It's like Plasty 18 Cocky or something. But even then, Cocky might be too much for the filter, so we'll see if it gets approved. But surely, nah, it won't get approved. I might have to name it like Arrogant. We'll see. We'll see. But it's really, really good. It's a great emote. And it's going to be a tier 2. Fuck. Is an interesting game for me to speedrun, considering my beat-em-up experience is essentially zero. Like, I've played a good amount of beat-em-up, but never really played a beat-em-up, do you know what I mean? Like, it's one you kind of just turn on, and you're like, oh yeah, it's cool. I guess the one I've probably played the most of is the Scott Pilgrim game, which is probably sad to quite a few people. But yeah. I don't really do beat-em-ups too much. Double Dragon Neon was fucking cool as hell. Remember liking that. Didn't beat that one, though. Fuck. I'm gonna be wasting all this time. Wasting. Squandered! Submitting it for SG. Oh man, that's gonna be a shit show. Hey, Plastic Allen, can you just not swear for like a half hour? Ooh, that's gonna be a pass for me, dog. I can't control this mouth. So remember to wait for the victory pose, guys. Very important, apparently. Alright, so you gotta wait for it. Here we go. Oh fuck, we got second place. Again, ignore the splits, they're wrong. Yeah, second place is 23-15. No shit. Oh god. Alright, so... we're so not dressing up, you're out of your fucking mind. So how do I save the time, but not the splits? I actually don't know how to do that. So we ended on... 23:08. I'm gonna type this out real quick. 23:08. 23. Oh, I'm not. So 23:08:88. So I'm going to hit. You've beaten some of your best times. Do you want to update them? No. But I am gonna update my record time. Which how the fuck do I even do that? 23:08:88. Okay, I think I've got it. It's not the summation of my splits, but 23:06. What is that? Am I serious though? I am super serial, my man. Yeah, I don't know why it shows it in 06. I clearly have an 8 typed here. I have no fucking clue what's going on in this cartoon anymore. Clearly, the best way to handle this is to... Oh god, I subtracted. Is I just need to fucking beat the time again, right? That way we won't have to worry about it. I don't know what I'm doing. 23:08. Shut up, water bottle. The time is just fluctuating wildly. Whatever. We'll just fucking... It's on video. I'll just play it again, and we'll beat the time again. And we won't have to worry about it. Clearly, that's the best solution. Sub 23 this time. That's what we're going for. Should be easy enough. Ugh. This guy hasn't even approved my fucking last run. I'm gonna have to send him another video today. Also, hi, this is the world record run. How's it going? You're now watching this. And, yeah, prepare yourself for a shit show. It's not a world record run. Everyone calm down. It's weird how, like, casually... Like, I couldn't fucking play this game more than once in one sitting. But you add speedrunning to it, and it just makes it so fucking cool to do. Alright, we got the apple as our starter healing item. Worst healing item in the game. Ideally, we need to not be throwing people around like a jackass, but it is my want in life, so you're gonna be seeing a lot of it. Constantly. Wrapping my legs around hot monsters of the week. Ah! Bah humbug! Today on Everything Has Tits, we have more monsters. Tell me, how does it feel to always have tits? Yeah, it's pretty good, bub. Oh, how the fuck did that not get punched right in the good old coochie-coo? Mysteries abound. Take care, Cretans. I am excited for tonight, my man. Even though I won't be there necessarily physically, I will be with you in spirit, and I will watch the VOD over a series of a week if it's going to be 8 hours. Take care, my man. How many more runs of this am I doing, you might be asking? I might just play it the whole day. I was thinking about Psychonauts, but this is fun as shit. That speedrunning bug is just so contagious. Good God. Alright. Crusty bitch. We need to stun lock her, like, right now. So I need to knock her down. Okay, that's the strat. I got it. Knock her down with your desperation. Jump in there with your whip. Hit her in the titties. Work them titties down. Fuck yeah. I got it figured out. Hey, it's Worst Girl. How's it going? Oh God, rough start. Really rough. That's fine. Alright, get the hot pockets out of here as soon as possible. These guys are so dangerous. Mainly for your time, more than anything. Shit! If you are even a pixel inside of an enemy, your character will grab them with a fiery fucking passion. Which is great casually. Alright, we got the apple. I think that's a guaranteed apple. Because, you know, you're in a forest. That's where apples typically reside. I don't know if you knew this about them. Also, can we ask Asmo what the dwarf here on the tree stump is supposed to be? Is that like an in-universe thing that I don't know about? Sorry, Moon, I can't read that right now. I can see your text. I will get to that in a minute. I'm curious where I was reading Soul Calibur and I had to look away. And once we get the gold on this game, we can move over to, Bob. Fuck. You have no idea what's up with the gnomes. That's cool. Who gives a shit, right? No, wait, I do. They confuse me. I need to know these things. Hold forward, mash the button, then you repeat as soon as that sound off. I wonder. Yo, get dunked! Fuck yes, that's a good run. If you get the dunk, you know you're gonna have a good time. Alright, we need to get quickly over here before we scroll the water off too far. Solid Snake cameo in the background there. I don't know if you can see him. He's camoed pretty well. How you doing, Snake? Snarky! Yeah, what did I think would happen there? Oh shit, I died. What? That can happen? Alright, one of us is gonna have to stop spinning to win here. Sorry. Yes! Yes! All right, let's see if I can figure out the timing for... Well, I mean, we're not there yet, but I'm already thinking ahead to the boss. I need to get that... Oh, fuck, that was terrible. I need to get that timing down. That was really bad. Bush League. Yeah, made up for it. Loosen them feet. High heels on a fucking log raft. Good God, that sounds like a frickin' nightmare. Jesus. Please. God damn it. Alright, fine. We'll just waste all the time in the world. There we go. Yep, this is what you wanted. It's what you all came for. So how do I do this? We're going to get punched repeatedly in the face. Wow, multiple times. I'm mashing the magic button here. Okay. And then... Yeah, I don't know. Is that it? I don't want to hit the button too early. No, he still has a massive quantity of health. I don't know what I'm doing. We'll do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, wow. Awesome. Thank you. Still a gold, but that was trash. That was big trash. You think it gets his health down faster? What do you mean? Than just slap him? Yeah, but the way Cretans was talking, it sounded like you could just drop him in two magic blasts. So it's like, I don't fucking know anymore. Also, I really don't like this intro screen. Like, at all. It's definitely a waste, but god damn it. If I don't hate it more than anything in the game. Well, actually, I kind of hate the pizza rolls more, but this is a close contender. They have so much health, and they just grab you so easily. Alright, pizza rolls. Strike a pose. Yeah, boy. Oh, no shit. That was sexy. I'll allow it. That was good. That was damn good. That was a little tight. Not gonna lie about it. Fucking ass. Oh, I tried to do desperation. Didn't have enough health. That's my bad. Rookie mistakes. There we go. I remember when me and Asmo were playing this casually. These guys kicked so much of our asses. It was terrible. That was a long time ago, but yeah. Now I've gotten a little bit better. Just a smidgen. Not too much, though. Hello there. Thank you for wasting everyone's time. That's good to read. Hello? Would you kindly fuck? Thank you. Come on. There we go. The trick is to do your best to keep them from Alex macking all over the place. Only epic 90s kids will remember. Fuck. That's what I get. Hey, Zero. Yeah. I know, right? Unfortunately, Venus is just too damn good if you're gonna actually speedrun this game. Yeah, that's cool. At least we didn't get grabbed. Getting grabbed not only hurts, like, all of the dickens, but it wastes, when you're getting grabbed, it feels like you're wasting about 84 minutes of time. I'm sure that's not accurate. I'm about 80% sure that's not accurate. But it certainly feels that way. Oh, with the Falcon Punch out of nowhere. It's a good emote. Ooey gooey, come on. Fuck. Got me swearing again. The next run of Sailor Moon will be a no-swear zone. Would you kindly, you butter bitch? What is this? My Lanta. Oh, we got a Keiki. One up. Full health. Let's go. There we go. Oh, good grouping. Yeah, let's go. Keep them up. Nice. Show me potato salad. Maybe that should be a Frankerface emote. Just fucking potato salad. Be the stupidest shit in the world, but everyone could just spam it. Oh, that's a good idea. Asmo, take note. It's like just gonna be a plate with just white shit on it. You'd be like, what is this emote even supposed to be? Well, it's obviously potato salad. Is that a Kermit I see? Cannot do a Kermit impression. Interesting time right now. It's all about to go to shit. So you can't stun lock these fucking bitches, apparently. Alright, alright. There's one down. There's two. Come on, get up. Nope. Alright, fine. Just do this. Right in the Vajamarama. Vajamarama. Oh, you can't hit them while they're a puddle. Good to know. Now we got Rubius. Just giving him a hug. Don't mind me. It's fine. Missed the little bastard. He's gonna cat claws to death. Like he's fucking Tiger's Eye. Spoiler alert, he is not Tiger's Eye. Oh, this is an interesting trick. I flubbed the timing there a little bit. And hasta la pasta, go drink a Shasta. Minus 1 minute, oh my goodness. Ugh. Save me from my own butt, Tuxedo Common. Two minutes until the world record. We're not there yet, guys. Nor will we be anytime soon. How pissed, though, would Credence be if he came home from being gone and I just had the fucking world record, like, honestly? That'd be such a shit show. Oh, well, speaking of shit show. Can't wait for that new controller. It's gonna be good times. It's fine. We didn't need that bomb. We're not some kind of fucking scrubs here. Oh, I want to look at that so bad. Whatever it is, you're awesome. I'll look at it thoroughly here in a second. Oh, well, maybe I have all the time in the world, because apparently my tits are just going to be jostled for the next 5 minutes. Christ. Oh, Creighton's got a host. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Thank you, sir. Trying to disrupt the world record pace here. Unbelievable. So I have an interesting idea, guys. This is something I've wanted to do for a while. And if anyone's listening right now, feel free to chime in. But when the new Animal Crossing comes out, I'm gonna be playing the piss out of it. And I've always wanted to do some kind of project where I like document or like play it for like an entire year. And I thought maybe on stream, maybe just like a half hour a day, if that. Or maybe a little more on certain days, like rare events. Maybe we could just play a little Animal Crossing. See what's going on in the town. Hang out. I doubt I would last an entire year. I'll definitely do it for a while. But... God, it wouldn't be cool to play it a whole year. I've never been able to do that. I'm a huge fan of the series, and I just... Shit always happens in my life, and I can't do it. I think it'd be pretty nifty, though. And I'm out of desperation technique here, so it's unfortunate. Good God, look how fucking fast this world record is, though. Like, we've already missed the boat here. You know, that's a great use of that bomb there. Honestly, those guys take a while. Trying to do this. There we go. Oh, you bitch. You cheeky minx. Fuck. Please, please stop grabbing the enemies, Venus. Good God, is that their strat? Just run into her, promise you, it'll work. What do you mean? Well, she's gonna grab you and stare at your tits the whole time. Oh, this fight's going terribly. Good God. Please, get on screen. Ah, yeah, it's a shit show. We're not gonna... Well... We might get that sub 23. There we go. Keep him on screen. It's not hard. Yeah, apparently it is. Wow, what the fuck? That was terrible, this fight. There we go. Hey, sub 23. That was fucking garbage, though. And my splits are accurate now. Woohoo. Let's go. $22.56. Very nice. I don't know, guys. You want to keep going, or do you want to do some Psychonauts here? I'm actually fine either way. You're good either way, too. Yeah. Hey, I'm down for Psychonauts. Yeah, let's change it up a bit. We met our goal for the day. We got the sub 23. So, yeah. 22.56. Cool. So, yeah, let's move on to Psychonauts. That sounds like a good idea. Psycho Nutter Butter incoming. Thank you for watching here on YouTube land. I'll be back with this shit shortly, I'm sure.